Hey, what's up guys, it's Lanza here and I'm back with a new video on the channel. Today I'm teaching you how to get the taskbar in your Android device just like this. So without wasting any more time, let's get started guys. So first go in the link given in the description, which will direct you to this application, which is the taskbar, and that's downloaded. After all, just open this application and in the bottom right corner of the screen or the left corner of the screen, you will notice a Windows like icon. Just tap on this and you'll find this taskbar. By the help of this taskbar, you can directly adjust your brightness, open a Wi-Fi or Bluetooth, and you can also open the apps, which is the main feature of this application, as well as you can multitask between the application because it follows the same rules as the other one, and just like the Windows one. So it's mostly like the Windows one too. And to close the application, you have to hold on the application window to close it. So that's pretty much all about this application. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Thanks so much for watching this video. Leave a like and I'll meet you guys in the next video.